I really think my favorite spot in our new building is our cat adoption area. It's pretty amazing. Visitors who come and see us can walk right into the cat adoption rooms and meet our little feline friends close up. At the moment, we're pretty full. We've got young cats, we've got old cats. These guys have been playing with one another all morning and they're having a great old time. Our new shelter has 2 large community cat rooms and 8 small cat condos. This is one of the large cat rooms. Up to 15 cats can live in here together at one time. And the public can just walk right in and come and visit them. This one's actually designed to look like an art gallery, and you can see we've got a large sculpture that the cats can climb onto, and the room is actually ringed with framed niches for them to climb into as well. And when they're up there, they actually look a bit like they're an oil painting. The Humane Society shelter is pretty full right now. All of our adoption rooms are pretty near capacity, so this is a great time to come down and meet the cats in our care and see if there's one that you'd like to bring into your life. These guys have been here for a few days. They're really adventurous. They're loving this space. They're jumping around on their play structures, but I think they'd be happier in a forever home. Our other large community room is themed like a cottage, so it's full of Adirondack chairs. The advantage to this room is the cats can actually go outside from it, and they can visit our 3-season cat porch to get some fresh air. It's pretty hot today, so most of the cats are staying inside. They look pretty happy here, but again, I think they'd be happier in a new home. I'm out in our 3-season cat porch right now. It's a pretty warm day, so most of the cats want to be inside where it's cool, but this is a pretty interesting place for cats too. It's called a 3-season cat porch because it's really not warm enough for cats to be out here in the winter. But in the spring, the summer, and the fall, the cats really enjoy it. There's a lot of places to climb and, of course, a lot of fresh air coming in all the time. The cat porch is connected to our cottage-themed community cat room by a cat flap, so the cats can come and go as they like. Sometimes I think the staff are sorting the cats by color. This room seems to have an awful lot of orange tabbies in it. I'm in one of our cat condos now. All of our cat condos have these really cool climbing structures that the cats really love. They're just really circular staircases with salad bowls every now and again for the cats to sleep in. They love these, and I gotta tell you, it gives a lot more room in the space because the cats can live kind of 3-dimensionally. This little guy's one of my favorites. He's not as rambunctious as some of his brothers and sisters. He's pretty happy to sit here on top of his hide and perch box and watch them play. The hide and perch box is something that the Ottawa Humane Society gives cats to reduce their stress. As well as allowing them to perch, which of course they love, it also allows them to find a place to hide if they're feeling stressed. This guy's another one of my favorites. He looks kind of like Batman. At the moment, we're offering 2-for-1 adult cats. We've got a lot of cats that come in pair bonded, meaning that they grew up together and we'd like to see them go to the same homes. But one of the other really great features of our new facility is our donor wall. It recognizes all of the people that helped us build this great facility. But another great thing about it is it has live cats in it.